Welcome to NASA, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. Within these walls, the greatest minds and forward-thinking technicians are working to bring Dunedin into the space race. They are constructing the Space Shuttle. While many would have thought it impossible, just a few short years ago, these few dared to dream. Their dream to send a manned spaceflight into orbit fueled solely on space. Driven by an unquenchable thirst for adventure, knowledge, and a rumor that moon cheese could be refined into hops, these brave young adventurers are about to embark on the single greatest endeavor since Galileo looked up at the heavens and said, "I wonder if those sparkly things are stuff." The technicians face constant challenges, not least of all their own sobriety and lack of technical ability. However, both have graduated with a Kaikarai Primary Year 2 degree in Mathematics and Alcoholology 101. The question is, will they be able to break through the pain barrier and triumph over adversity? Sometimes when your hopes have all been shattered, there's nowhere to turn.
You're gonna make it, man. Of course you're gonna make it.
here are our brave astronauts. Defined by their courage, these former jockeys, now infused with monkey DNA, put their lives on the line in the name of scientific endeavor. Mission Control, it is a tense wait as the space shuttle sits on the launch pad ready for takeoff. After losing 9 other crews in testing, it all comes down to this.
At 6:06 a.m. Central Time, the crew told to press ahead with preparations toward that engine firing.
Copy that, and I didn't hear earlier. Do we have a go to load the targets?
That is correct. You have a go to load.
10, 9, 8, 7,